on a hunting trip, Tor and his faithful companion Tog rescue an ancient hermit. Grateful, the old man gives Tor a club, which possesses great powers. Tor raises the club, and he becomes Mightor, and Tog is transferred into a fire-breathing dragon. Together, they become champions of good and the nemesis of evil.
Mightor!
Downriver.
See? I took care of that giant sea creature. There's nothing to be afraid of, fellas.
River pygmies!
Prepare to attack the river pygmies!
I'll stop them with my power, Ray Tog. Then you take over.
Charge! My magic club will teach them a lesson. Mightor!
Those boulders. Let's go, Tog.
Mightor!
It's Mightor!
I've got to stop those boulders before they sink the raft.
Ooh!
Here come those Gore James. Don't be afraid. Mightor's here.
I'm going to help Mightor.
No, Little Rock.
He'd help me. Mightor!
To the village.
When a typhoon suddenly strikes, Tom and Tub are swept miles away from their uncle's vessel, the Sea Explorer, and find themselves in uncharted waters surrounded by menacing sharks. When all seems lost, they're rescued by the giant white whale, Moby Dick. Tom and Tub happily realize they have found a new friend who will protect them as they face the perils of the deep together.
To the graveyard of ships. Many come seeking my treasures of the ships, but none leave. Sentries, you know my orders. Carry them out at once.
I didn't even know this place was here. Neither did I. Look at that cannon! And look in that cabin! It's an old blunderbuss! Wait there, Moby! Sonic guns! Oh, my ears! Treasure?
We didn't even know it was here.
But now you know it is here. That is why you can never leave.
We've got to let Moby know we're here. I've got an idea. Swim up to that iron grate. Let your air bubbles float up through the opening. Then maybe Moby will see them. I'll try a bubble SOS.
So, you have signaled your friends.
Guard! The power barrier!
Your friend is powerless against my defenses.
Now, we've got you covered. Yeah, don't move.
Your weapon is useless. You are still my prisoners. I will return to deal with you.
Try it on the wall, Tub.
This will take care of you.
We're okay, Moby.
Those terrible beaked birds.
I know, Tor. Watch out for the terrible beaked one, Little Rock.
Duck, Orc.
It must have a nest around here.
Yes, it's way up there on top of the cliff.
Hey, that gives me a great idea, Orc. I bet there's an egg in that nest. If we could be the first guys to bring the egg of the terrible beaked one back to the village, I bet we'd be famous. Yeah. Let's go, Orc. Next stop, the egg. Boy, will they be surprised when we bring this egg back.
The Rock? He's gone, Tor.
Look, they're up there at the nest.
How can we get them down?
Wait here. Tog and I will go for help.
Let's go, Tog.
Great, Orc. The way you're going, we'll be there in no time. Uh-oh. It's the big bird. The egg. It's gone. Hey, Mightor. Where are you going with my egg?
Uh-oh. She thinks I'm after her egg. Nothing worse than an angry mother. Unless it's an angry father, I'll have to use my power club. Now let's get Little Rock back to Shira, Tog. Where's Little Rock, Shira?
The last I saw, Little Rock and Orc were headed for the swamp of the giant shelled creatures.
Oh, no, not again. Let's go, Tog.
Mightor put the egg back, so we'll capture one of the giant shelled creatures. Then he'll be real proud of us.
I hope we're in time, Tog.
Hey, Orc, look. Here comes one of them now. Boy, are we lucky. This way. I'm taking you to my village. You hear what I said? Not that way. You're my prisoner. Oh, afraid, huh? All right. Then I'm coming in after you. It's okay, Orc. I got him.
Look there. One of the giant shelled creatures has got Little Rock.
Thanks, Mightor. But I could have got him without your help.
I know, Little Rock. But Shira's worried about you.
Aw, girls. Look, Mightor. More of them. Let's capture them all. Charge!
You stay here with Orc, Little Rock.
We've got to find Little Rock. Bolo, we're in the deadly quicksand.
That sounds as if Bolo's in trouble. And Shira could be with him. Tog, you stay with Little Rock.
If you need me, just yell, Mightor.
Don't worry, Bolo. I'll get you out. Mightor! Thanks, Mightor. Whoa, what's that?
It's from the swamp.
Wowee! Millions of them. We can bring them all back. Okay, now, everybody move this way. Go! Go back! Back! Hit them off, Orc!
Don't tell me he's in trouble again.
Back to the village. I'm capturing you all. Gee, what did you stop me for, Tog? I almost had him. I was gonna herd him all back to the village, Mightor.
Right now you're herding yourself right back to the village. Get going.
And I'll make sure he doesn't get into any more trouble.
I hope not. We've had a busy day, right, Tog?